Hello everyone, I'd like to share with you the trade that I have taken today on Thursday, 13th of June 2024. These trades were taken on NASDAQ, Dow Jones and S&P 500 futures. If we look at the macro chart of 1 hour, we see that the price was fluctuating above the previous day close on NASDAQ and S&P 500 and above the previous day low on Dow Jones. And during the London session, the price started to go down and tested the previous level of support and bounced back. And by looking at 10-minute macro chart, we see that the price after New York market opening had a pullback and it started to go down till it found the support around 10:30 and the buyers came back. So this initial wave of uptrend was identified and taken with setup B and C and T on NASDAQ. And on Dow Jones, which was going down, this wave of downtrend was taken with sell short positions here. And on S&P 500, this was taken with setup B, which was closed with break even. And because the market was volatile and choppy, I didn't take any more trades. And all these signals were copied by copy trader to multiple Apex Trader funding accounts. And you see here the performance of one of these accounts, which was positive, showing profit factor of 2.31 with 71% win rate, which was combination of 67% from the long and 100% from sell short positions. And the average win to loss ratio was close to 1. The largest winning trade was $205 and the largest losing trade was $184. So hope this trade taken by the PAT system for fast scalping is useful for you, and let us know if you have any questions. Have a wonderful day.